Welcome, everyone. I'm thrilled to announce that the November batch for our courses is now open. Whether you're aiming for the CCNA, CyberOps Associate, or DevNet Associate certification, we're here to support your journey. So let's dive in and get you set up for success. Each year, I open these exclusive free courses to thousands of students who want to level up their skills with free CCNA, CyberOps, and DevNet courses. In these courses, you're getting an entire toolkit, official Cisco curriculum, self-check quizzes, packet tracer labs, worksheets, VMs OVA files, practice exams, certification preparation exams, credibly verifiable badges, every essential tool and software to practice like a pro, all included for free. And the best part? If you stay committed, you'll have the chance to earn a discount voucher to make your Cisco certification even more affordable. So, if you're ready to take advantage of this opportunity, let's dive into what you need to do to get started. Let's start by getting you registered for the course. I've provided three different links, one for each course: CCNA, CyberOps, and DevNet. You'll find these links in the video description below and in my social media posts. Just choose the course that fits your goals. Click the link. The link will take you to the course on NetAcad. Check the course name. Check the start and end dates of course. It shows the time commitment and number of practical labs it provides. This is the badge you will receive at end of course. You can also check the overview of course contents right before registration, including all the checkpoint exams and contents of course. To register, click on Get Started. It is important that you create a new account with email here on NetAcad that has never been used before. Click on Sign Up. Fill up the form with your information and click on Continue. Provide your details, email, and password, and then click on Create Account. Accept terms and conditions. The site will redirect you to NetAcad where you have already logged in with your new account and the course begins. Close the course from top right to go back to learning courses and check the course on your dashboard. Remember, NetAcad has also sent you an email to confirm your account. Make sure to check your email and confirm it. Now that you're registered and set up, it's time to start learning. Staying active in the course is key. Depending on which course you have registered for, it will be available on your dashboard.
Click on the course to start studying.
Start from Module 1. You can scroll down to study or click on subtopics on left panel to jump to specific topic. In either case, the module saves your progress automatically. This is important to stay active and keep your progress close to 80%. When you finish enough modules, you will find checkpoint exam, which is combined exam from previous modules you have learned. To keep you on track, each course has checkpoint exams along the way. Be sure to attempt each one. These checkpoints are here to help you measure your understanding and make sure you're absorbing all the important concepts. Missing any could affect your eligibility, so don't skip these. There are different types of questions in checkpoint exams ranging from multiple choices to drag and drop and match the answers. Once completed, submit your exam and it will instantly show your score with a breakdown of topics so you can go back and study them again if needed. There are multiple checkpoint exams that appear after studying few modules. All checkpoint exams are all read-enabled and you can attempt them anytime you like and you can retake these exams again as many times as you like. Some exams, like skill exams and final exams, has a small lock icon next to them. This means they are not yet available and will be enabled later once all modules are finished. The most important exams are the course final exam and course survey. They are enabled at end of course. Collaboration is key in these courses, and effective communication with your instructor and fellow students will make your learning experience even better. For all course announcements and group discussions, we'll be using Cisco Webex groups or spaces. You'll find Webex access directly in the course. Just click the Webex icon in the bottom right corner of your browser to join conversations and stay up to date. In-browser Webex groups can be slow, and you will not receive notifications. You must download Cisco Webex desktop application or mobile application to get notifications. To join these groups from your desktop or mobile Webex application, use the link provided in announcements. Paste the link in browser and provide the same email you have used to register to the course. Then, provided the Webex desktop application is installed, it will automatically open your Webex application, or you can also join Webex from browser. Before you dive into the course, make sure to verify your email. Go to your profile, and if you see a prompt asking you to verify, follow the instructions to confirm your email. Next, click on Update Profile. It's important that your profile is complete and accurate, with all required information filled out, especially your email and location. This helps ensure you receive your course badge and any potential discount vouchers without issues. Once you complete the course, you'll receive a credibly verifiable badge, which will appear in the badges section. You can proudly showcase this on your resume, and it's verifiable online for added credibility. If you meet all the eligibility criteria, your discount voucher will also be available in the discount voucher section. Remember, following these steps closely is key to accessing these benefits. Important things to remember. Step 1. Registration. Use a new email that hasn't been registered on NetAcademic before. Step 2. Stay active. Make consistent progress through each course to show your engagement. Step 3. Attempt all exams. Complete every checkpoint and the course final exam with a score of 70% or higher on your first attempt. For CCNA, remember that it's a 3-part series. You must pass CCNA 1, CCNA 2, and CCNA 3, each with a score of 70% or more on the final exam in your first attempt. Students are promoted from CCNA 1 when they complete it. For CyberOps and DevNet, achieving 70% or more on the course final exam on your first attempt is required. Step 4. Communication on Webex. Join the Webex group for course announcements, updates, and collaboration. Remember, these vouchers are an opportunity, not a guarantee. You must meet all requirements and follow the rules to earn one. Thank you so much for watching and for your interest in taking this exciting next step in your learning journey. I can't wait to see you dive into the world of networking, cybersecurity, and DevOps with these Cisco courses. Remember, success in this course is all about staying engaged, following the steps, and making the most of the resources available to you. With hard work and dedication, you'll not only gain valuable skills, but also have the chance to earn a discount voucher toward your certification. If you're ready, let's get started. I look forward to seeing each of you in the course, where you'll join a community of like-minded learners and have the support you need to succeed. See you in the course.